Usually I'll see people kind of passing by the space and, you know, they'll do a bit of a double take. It's a piece that really photographs extremely well. You've got a large milk canister that's pouring down a stream of milk that kind of splashes down into a milk glass. Part of the reasons that it's so successful as an art piece is because of its scale, kind of gives you an opportunity to stop and look at it and then really discover everything else that's going on in the alley.